with the Channel 5 press team, which is outsourced through outside organization PR agency. At Channel 5, I basically just get to do a lot of hands-on with like press events and press conferences. I get to talk one-on-one with all of our talent. So my job's really cool because I get to talk to like actresses, singers, actors. Like, it's a dream every single day going to work. But then I have like the regular internship where I go get coffee sometimes too. So it's a good balance. Like, for me, every single email that goes out, like, I really, like, analyze it, and I talk with my team, and I'm like, oh, hey, like, can I help you with this? Is there anything you need? Another thing that I, like, do at work is I don't let time be an issue. Like, I'm completely flexible. Like, I'm not looking to go home at a certain time or anything like that. So I let them know that my schedule's completely open to assist with anything that they need help with. Means basically really getting to explore and experience something that I honestly never thought I'd get the opportunity to. So it's something that, like, this program in general is like so close to my heart because I'm from a super small town. Like, we do not come to London on a regular basis. Like, it's insane that I'm even here right now. So really just like giving me the opportunity to not see like life through not only a professional and academic manner, but also like the cultural side and the experiences. It just, that's something that it's helped me achieve. I am really like double joint at my shoulders, and like they pop in and out, and I can do like crazy tricks and stuff like that, but that's about it.